Morning, it's day one and we're going to Magic Kingdom and the room's already a mess behind me, but it's fine. We're going to Magic Kingdom today. It is 7:08. I've already got a Tron boarding group. We're boarding group number 75. So I think that means we'll be called around 1 p.m, 2 p.m.-ish. I'm not actually sure yet. So you have that. I've got my Mickey watch on. Let me show you what I'm wearing. I'm wearing dungarees. From, I don't know where they're from, but I got them embroidered with these little things. And then my classic ears, because I always think classic ears on the first day is so exciting. Got a new magic band on, let me actually show you this. So magic band plus, and it's this like little retro design. I love it so much. I did have to charge it though, I charged it last night. Just charged it overnight, I don't know how long it takes, but I charged it overnight and now it's working fine. And yeah, we're all ready to go. Gemma's just getting dressed. Tron boarding group, we're gonna get the bus from the West Bus Depot because there's 4 bus stops here, so we need to go and get that bus because I think that's the closest one to our room anyway. This first one, look at my ears, I'm so excited. I gotta pull that stupid face again. Also, while Gemma's just finished getting ready, I'm gonna see if my magic band works on the door. It's so pretty outside. Can you see it? You see it? It's a little bit Center Parks-ish. But like if Center Parks was like a bit more beautiful. Look at this. Look at that. It's so nice. So this is our room. I'm just gonna see, because mine didn't work yesterday. Just gonna see if this works. Hell yeah. Joe's wearing what I'm wearing, but with little shorties. So she has a little shorts on instead of the skirt one. It's so cute. We're kind of matching, kind of not. Definitely matching. So we got our breakfast reservations at 8:20, so we have about an hour to get there, which should be okay. We've got Cinderella's royal table. We're walking, you forgot about it, who am I talking to? We're walking to the bus stop and I can't even tell you what this hotel looks like. Oh my god, it's so magical. So we're gonna say morning.
Oh, you didn't put my outfit, we'll do that.
Look at us. Like, actually, what are we wearing? Look how close we are to the bus stop.
Yeah.
We've literally at the bus stop already. Look at what it's gonna look like. Look at the sun hitting you guys. I don't know what I thought it was going to look like, but I didn't think it was going to look like this.
No, me too.
Outfits of the day, outfits of the day. I get Adriana's outfit.
She's
so cool.
It's
so cool. Tom Shoe t-shirt.
Oh,
cool outfits.
We
look like cool kids. It's a
jungle cool t-shirt. It's a bus. It's a Hollywood Studios bus. We don't want it, but it's so pretty. You want to move out the way? I'm trying to look at the bus. We got off the bus. We're walking in. It is very warm already.
You're welcome, princess.
You're welcome, princess. It's already very warm. We've lost Tom and Adriana already. So very, very warm. We're literally about to walk into Magic Kingdom. There are no crowds. There's no one here. You see? It's not very busy here. There's no queues. There's no crowds. The sun's shining. Everyone get in that shot. Get in that shot. No one's getting in the shot. No one's getting in the shot.
My hair, I can already see my hair getting pretty.
We're coming in. We're so excited. You can see it in the corner. We've not even got in yet, and I'm like, oh my god, I could cry. Let's scan these magic bands. Yay! Oh my god, look at the 100 sign.
I love it.
Oh, everything worked. Look at that.
She's glorious.
She's glorious. Look at her. He's running, he's doing laps. Should we go get our breakfast?
Yeah.
Yeah, get that shot. Getting content already. I don't mean to alarm anyone, we're walking down Main Street USA on this fine Saturday morning.
I'm really confident I'm here.
With me. Yeah. I just got that. We all passed a gift shop, she was like, sniff. We have to go to the breakfast check-in sign. She said it.
It doesn't need to
be symmetrical. The castle's not symmetrical. It's really empty, guys. It's so empty here. There's like not very many people here at all. The park opened at 9 a.m. this morning. Extra magic hours were from 8. We walked in at 8:08, but we didn't queue at all. We just walked straight in. So weird. Walked straight in, huh? Straight in. Just taken some pictures in front of the castle.
Is that too tight now? I've like been tighter.
No, I think it's cool. We're just taking a picture in front of the castle. We've come here. This is like the little side bit. My favorite place for pictures. Look at that.
Look at that. Could just eat that.
Checked in for the dining reservation at the Adventureland Bridge for the Cinderella Royal Table, which is a bit out of the way.
Look how sad. Construction update. There's no water in the moat. That's my construction update.
And the water's been gone for like ages.
It just looks
so
really sad.
I remember seeing it and thinking, oh, that'll be back yeah. when we go.
No, it's because, I'll tell you why there's no water in the moat. Because they have to use the like cherry picker cranes. They have to use the cherry picker cranes to get the like the 50th like bunting off because they've been taking it all off the edges. So that's why there's no water in the moat. It does look tragic. It does look quite tragic. It's empty. How empty it is.
Squirrels!
Squirrels! Cinderella.
She's had a coffee.
You think she's had a coffee? Yeah, that's 5 o'clock this morning.
Caramel ice latte.
Oh,
she's spiral staircase, there she is. She's coming up the spiral staircase.
We're in the castle.
We're in.
Oh my.
It's so beautiful.
We're in here. This is a menu.
Okay, we got the pastries, but they've already taken muffins. Some. Look at these. There were 2 blueberry muffins. Okay. Pastries.
So white here. So white.
Sleeping Beauty just came out, and the person said, "Oh, welcoming Aurora." And Tom goes, "Which one's that?" Oh my god,
I'll grab another pastry thing for you too.
You're gonna eat so many. Oh yeah.
Not focused.
That backlight, those
glasses. There you go, you got it. Nice. What would you say out of 10?
Out of 10, I'd say that's an 8 out of 10 kind of chocolate.
8 out of 10.
Okay.
Tom? 8 out of 10. What did you have, Adriana?
12.
What was that out of 10? 10 out of 10. Muffin so far? 10 out of 10.
It's not on the menu.
I've never seen that before.
It's not on the menu. We just asked for Mickey Waffles and a load of fruit, so they'll bring out.
We basically had everything we asked for. Do you have this? No,
yeah. So we've got Mickey Waffles and loads of fruit. And here's the face again. Who's next?
Next film it.
Lighting. Just got another pastry tray. Tom's hand went, but I'm gonna film it. So there's blueberry muffins, pan of chocolates. What was that?
Cinnamon swirl.
A cinnamon swirl and some straws. He's going in. That's so nice. This is my favorite, I think. And I don't normally like blueberry. Oh, God. Okay, the food's got here and Tom's eating grits.
They're cheesy grits.
But we don't know what grits are, but he's eating them. What does a grit taste like? Looks like cheesy porridge. Yeah, cheesy porridge. No, I'm okay. I've just got Mickey waffles, some melon and some syrup. Gemma's got like the traditional breakfast with the Mickey waffles and the fruit. It is so perfect in here. Look at this. We finished our meal. We've got the CRT, Cinderella's Royal Table. These ones say it down the arm. You see that? Oh yeah. I think we're gonna go put these in lockers, I think, at the front. Just because these are very nice, basically. We've come into the Main Street Emporium and look what they have.
They're
like the white crocs.
Look at the Mickey sign on like the little holes of Mickey's.
Cute, aren't they?
Magic band. Let's see. Get a good photo on that. It's the same as Tom's.
Same as Tom's, but I think it's a classic. It's a good one.
Yeah. New lounge fly is crazy. Look at it.
Oh, it's flat and light.
It's wild. I would argue too intense, even for me. We're in the queue for pirates. It's only 20 minutes.
Should we
have a chair? Yeah, yeah. She's got a chair.
And she's
I didn't
got...
just suddenly get really short.
No. And we've done the accessibility system, but we're still going to keep her a few things, aren't we?
Yeah.
Like, this is fine. She's like,
at the moment, I don't really know what's going on, so I'm just trying things.
We're doing standby film. Oh, that's a lovely focus. It's also so dark in this queue, and I'm trying not to ram her into anyone or anything. I've already rammed her into the first section. Let's see how it goes, aren't we? I'm gonna get really wet. No, I don't want a cannon!
Want the rum? Dodger boy!
Dodger boy!
I can really smell that right now. We're in the Keeper Thunder Mountain. Well, we used DAS and it's working really well, isn't it?
Yeah.
She gets to bring the chair all the way to the car. The cart. And then when we got to the front, the woman was like, oh, is the back of the ride okay?
Like, yeah,
we love the back of the ride.
More than okay.
More than okay. I forgot what Thunder Mountain feels like! I do Thunder Mountain, I forget what it feels like, and then I do it, and I'm like clinging on to something. Tom's pushing her, and we're a bit nervous about it.
It does hurt slightly.
Yeah, I would say that was a bit violent.
That might have been too much.
That might be the limit.
Yeah. We're going on Haunted Mansion. Me and Tom are joint pushing. God, this is, I think this is my favourite ride, maybe ever. I think it could be my favourite ride ever. I'm not 100% though. It is very warm and very hot. I just think the building's amazing. Pardon? Look at that beautiful horse. Stunning. Incredible. It is so hot and the queue is quite long.
Almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination?
Your heartbeat's going and you're scared.
I mean, my magic.
Oh, your magic band's going. Mine's going. Oh my god. That was that it? Oh, just one. Thank you. Oh my god, my magic band's got a heartbeat, like I've died. Like dancing holograms. It's so exciting, this is my favourite parade ever.
Festival of Fantasy.
We can literally go back again to Pumpkins, come back and just have a chill evening. I might even take all my makeup off, mascara and all.
Oh, nice.
It's disgusting. Yeah. And I just want to like, yeah, I think I'm going to do that. I think that's
really
nice.
That could be really nice.
We'll feel for lunch.
Off to the Magic Kingdom. In just a few minutes. We will proudly present.
Oh my god, this is my favourite parade ever. And we've got a good... Florida. vision. We've got a good sight because she's in front of me, so no one can stand in front of me. Oh, she's waving.
Dream is a wish your heart makes when.
Oh, it's so pale. Surely, like, she's not allowed in the sun, like, outside of her job.
Yeah, true. There's got to be a problem.
She's got to see inside and think.
I fell on my knees. We gotta sit down, have a cold brew. Now we're going to Peter Pan. I haven't been on Peter Pan since 2020, I think. January 2020, so pre-COVID, I haven't been on Peter Pan since. We're having a leisurely walk into Fantasyland. I think we're still waiting for our Tron boarding route. We're group 75. They're currently boarding like step 50. So we're just waiting for our boarding group, and I think we're gonna go back to the hotel for a chill, a little pool hour before coming back here for the evening, because it's open till 11 tonight. What do you say? Oh, that's Adam and Gary's favourite quick service, and Brogan and Benji's.
Oh,
yeah, it's their favourite quick service.
Madness.
Oh my God!
I didn't expect that.
And off we go.
London town.
London.
London.
That's where we live.
Yes.
There we are.
She got a bit close then, Wendy. Oh, I was going to fight her then.
We've come on Small World and they've given us our own boat. We're on the like. We're on the accessibility boat. And I don't know why they've given us this, because Gemma's walking onto the ride, we just happened to get it. And it's really big. And we have our own boat.
How cool.
So cool. I can never decide what country it is. I think this is the prettiest room. So nice. Okay, we buzzed into Tron and I fit on the Tessie. I was worried that we weren't going to fit, but we did, didn't we? We both fitted on the Tessie because we were scared, because so many people say that they don't fit. But I was seeing TikToks of people not as big as me. Bigger than me, not as big as me. I've seen TikToks of people not as big as me. And they're like, oh, I can't fit, and I was freaking out. But we fit. She didn't. She's coming on it. Adriana said no. Tom fit, I fit. So we're going on Tron for the first time. It's huge.
There is. Oh yeah, our magic bands are glowing blue.
Arrive in the dark. User be warned. The light cycle run makes sharp turns with sudden drops and stops. For your safety, remain seated on your light cycle at all times.
Pull it and it like transitions.
Yeah,
it.
Yeah, it's already.
It goes like this.
Have you not seen anything?
Oh, attention users, you are about to be digitized into the world of Tron.
Oh my God, I fell over.
users, prepare to be digitized into the world of Tron.
Oh my god, I'm so excited.
Team Blue, welcome to the grid. Proceed to gates.
Oh my god, we're going on Tron.
Oh,
this way.
Lean and pull the handlebars towards you.
We have to put everything in a locker. It's just like Velocicoaster.
Go down here.
206?
Nope. You want to share a locker?
Yeah, it's not working. We got one definitely.
We just got off of Tron.
So good. So good.
So good.
We've heard so many things about it being like short and bad and not very fast. It was so fun.
I think it was sweeter.
No, it felt long enough. I think if that had gone any longer.
Right, I had tears streaming down my face with laughter. It was so fun.
It was really fast, and like the feeling of being in your belly is really weird. And also, I fit completely fine. It's so much better than I thought it was going to be. So yeah, don't listen to people when they say it's not very good. It was really good. Really liked it. We just tried to look to see if we could buy a lightning lane.
I can't wait to watch that video.
I know, we're going to get the video on our photo pass as well. Wait, instead of getting a picture, you get like a slow-mo video of the launch, which is so cool.
Oh, really?
So yeah, we tried to get a lightning, but they didn't have any left. They didn't have any left, so we're just going to have to do it another day, but it was amazing. We loved it so much. Big Tron fans here. I've got like dry mouth from like screaming. I was screaming, I was laughing, I think I did a little wee. Energy bites outside of Tron. It's a little store, and we've got she's got the vlogger hand out. What is it called?
A watermelon refresher.
Have a sit. With popping candy. This is the funniest shot view ever. Oh. Okay. Oh.
Watch it. That was $6. Do that again.
We just had syrup.
Everyone had syrup. Now we all have your fingers.
Really nice. Oh gosh.
That's delicious.
Flavour.
Something sour in my mouth. There's salt in there. There's so much salt in there. Our mouth for the salt. Top, please, for my bag. My mouth's full of salt.
It's popping candy.
Put my ears back on. We've come into the confectionery shop at the end of Main Street. We wanted like a little snack before we went back to the resort. And we've got these slushies that I've never seen before. They might have been here forever, but I've never seen them.
No.
Gemma got blue raspberry. And look how nice the cups are. It's so nice. And then I got Fanta. So we're literally going to drink these, get the bus back, and then have a little chill on the pool, see how we feel. It is so yummy.
We're going to come back to Manchester later.
Yeah. Watch fireworks, do a few rides, get some food somewhere. Hello, we came back to the room. We went swimming, we came back from Magic Kingdom. What time did we come back?
Like,
I think we came back at about 4. Came back to the room and then we had those slushies. Yeah, that's what we did. We had the slushies and then we came back to the room and got ready to go in the pool. Went for a nice swim. We didn't go to the busy pool. There's like in Port Orleans, there's like a massive big pool and they were like pumping Hannah Montana, Jonas Brothers, Phineas and Ferb songs. It was quite intense. So that was like that and there was no empty sunbeds.
Shocking environment.
It was quite a shocking environment.
Such a calm hotel.
It was this whole hotel is like Center Parcs vibes. It's very chilled. There's like beautiful, like serene surroundings. And then we walked around the corner to this pool, and they were blaring Phineas and Ferb. Amanda's walked past. That is so embarrassing. And they're English as well.
They were laughing.
They're English, but they were old, so I don't mind. So we left and we went to a little pool. It was salt water for a start. Learned how much I swallow salt water. It was absolutely rancid.
Yeah, gross.
Anyway,
I remember there were loads of leaves.
There were loads of leaves.
There were lots of leaves in the pool.
Yeah.
But I think that must be such a problem here because
there's like overarching trees everywhere.
There's so many trees and like bushes and stuff here. Like that's the whole point of the hotel, that it feels like you're. We haven't even shown them the outside, really, have we?
No, we haven't.
The whole hotel is kind of like you feel like you're in like nature.
Yeah, so if you went in the pool, it kind of looked dirty, but it wasn't. It was just leaves. The actual pool was very clean.
Yes.
So yeah, we went swimming for a while. Nice time. Got some food from the food court. And then we've just come back and got washed and cleaned and all fresh. And like, I've literally washed my hair, brushed it, scrunched it, put on like cozy clothes. I've got trainers on. I'm just going to go back to Magic Kingdom because it's open till 11. It's 7 o'clock now. We get some food, watch the fireworks. Happily ever after. Ba ba da ba 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 ba. See, here we go. Show the magic band. There you go. See, that does work. That's why they did it.
Yeah, it makes sense now. So it's Walt Disney World, and then it's got all the park icons. Walt Disney World again, and then the castle, you see.
Yeah, it's really nice. I like it a lot. I haven't got mine on. We all went for Magic Band Pluses, which is weird because we didn't. When I came here, I was like, I don't need Magic Band Pluses. Something to charge, can't be bothered. But then we ended up getting, we all got them, and we actually love them.
Yeah.
And they pulsed. Well,
Oh, we need to match it. I'll keep it off.
Yeah, we pulse it, like pulse like a heartbeat for Haunted Mansion. I tried to get a video. Careful now. I tried to get a video of it pulsing for Haunted Mansion, but I couldn't. Then we were on Tron, it was like blue, and we know
it's going to film it during the fireworks.
Yeah, hopefully I can get a good shot in the fireworks because apparently it like lights up and does all the vibrations and stuff.
Because I am so surprised. I saw a normal magic band that I liked and it was $40. This was $45.
Get into that.
Why would I not buy this one?
That flashes and pulses and does all the little jazz.
Why would I not buy that?
Yeah. Little heartbeat in Haunted Mansion was so cool.
I think your one was like $50. So like,
yeah. And I've got no makeup on. I feel delicious. And my hair feels glorious. Lovely. So that's what we're doing now.
Hi there, everybody.
I was trying to get a beautiful...
Sorry.
It looks really nice. I'm trying to get a beautiful shot of the surrounding areas.
Let's just go.
Hang on. We're just walking to the bus stop and it's very windy.
I think there's a storm brewing.
Yeah, we're just walking to the bus stop. It's very windy. And I won't lie, at night it's not that warm. I could definitely have a jumper on right now.
Yeah.
But I have no jumpers with me because I didn't think it was going to be like this. I bought a Chippendale fleece. Chippendale fleece and a spirit jersey that I wore on that plane, which I could take it to the laundrette. But we won't worry about that.
You could wear that if it comes to it.
But it's not cold. It's just that I'm wearing a t-shirt and shorts because this is all I packed or dresses.
To be fair, it's not cold. It's just a bit windy. I think it's just because there's grey clouds in the storm.
Just a bit of a breeze. Next bus. Absolutely. Nothing there. We've mobile ordered.
How nice that looks.
Yeah, she's really obsessed with this moment.
Hang on, wait.
Yeah, Mickey on the... Yeah, that looks amazing. We've mobile ordered Pecco's bill. I'm about to go through security. So yeah, look at this. I need to put the camera away, but I'll tell you about what we've mobile ordered later, but look at this. Oh, if that was focus, it'd be a stunning shot of security. Oh. Adriana's got stopped. Look at this shirt. Let's have a little moment. For that shirt, wow, it's very nice.
Monorail.
Saw a little boy.
I was taking, there were some beautiful flowers, and my nan loves flowers. I was like, I'm gonna take a picture to show her. I was like, trying to get a nice picture of my nan, and this child just comes and vomits.
Bombs. All in the flowers.
All over the flowers.
Spitting, heaving, like vomiting into the flowers.
Gut wrenching heave.
Yeah. Apart from that, very dark storm cloud rolling in. Anyway, what I've been trying to say for ages is that we've mobile ordered Pecco's bill. We are ready to pick it up soon. Let's go get it. Is that one?
Gabriella.
Yay. Thank you.
You just have my ears, sorry.
We spent £7 on our dinner. We spent £7 each on Pecco's bill kids' meals.
It was £38.
He spent £38. So what did you order, Tom? Everything.
Fajitas
is all he's given us.
And tacos.
Pizzas and tacos. Turn that camera on, get a good look at that.
Oh my god. I forgot what it looked like at night.
Ready, ready, drum roll please. Da, 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 da.
Magic moment, magic moment, magic moment. Stormed out over the castle. We're going so fast.
Oh gosh, bump in the road.
A wheelchair can pay off with such beautiful footage. That actually looks so nice.
It does, doesn't it?
Turn it around.
Focus.
Look at us. Down Main Street going to get our chicken and rice bowls. Oh, we've got an observation. American people don't move out the way.
Oh my god, American people are very difficult.
They don't move out
when you have a wheelchair. Ever. Back at home, people are like, oh my god, I'm so sorry, let me get out of your way. Here.
Not here.
No care. Oh
that even got me. We're about to hit the firework crowd, so we're going to have to meet Anna around
it. So, we may get back to you.
Yeah, bye.
Because look at this.
It's going to be intense.
Woo!
That castle.
That castle.
That random
castle.
Talk
about it so casually like that.
Oh yeah, it's a nice shot.
We're going to watch the fireworks tonight. But
because you've got to sit down
and we decided against watching it tonight because we got here kind of later than expected, so all of the good spots have basically been taken, and by the time we've eaten as well, so we're just going to go on rides tonight. And then by the time we've finished eating, we're going to go on the rides and hopefully skip all the queues and just
have a nice evening instead of
and we're going to see the fireworks.
We have to see and hear it
from other places in the park and hear it. So. And then we're hopefully going to see the fireworks tomorrow night, maybe.
So we're going to Epcot tomorrow.
We are going to Epcot tomorrow.
There's the cheeseburger spring rolls, Tom.
But yeah.
Adventureland. That looks so cool. I like this sweeping footage.
Yeah, me too. It's really smooth.
There you go.
I was actually talking to the camera then, Mia.
Yeah, you were really getting into it.
I was having a little chat. It's actually really weird how quickly you become like comfortable doing this.
We got used to it so quickly that now I can't imagine living a day and not telling no one about it. We're talking to the camera if there's people there, there's no one there.
Like I was a little bit worried about filming it because I was worried about being in like lots of private places and talking to a camera.
But it turns out we don't care.
It turns out it's actually a lot of fun, I'm enjoying it.
We were in Heathrow Terminal 3 yesterday, chatting, shouting. Well,
I'm glowing!
You're glowing, I'm glowing, I'm glowing! We've been trying to cross that bit of room. Very serious faces. We've got our food. Me and Gemma have got very dire looking kids meals. I literally got chicken and rice.
Adriana got the same.
Chicken and rice. Oh, you got the same one. So we've got three kids meals. Chicken and rice. You just said I wouldn't be. Just chicken and rice. I just wanted chicken and rice for dinner and it was literally £7. Tom's got.
And you get a drink.
What is this?
What does it look like?
Three tacos.
Two of chicken and one of...
Two chicken, one beef. And then there's this thing.
Where's my salsa? Is that salsa?
We got a million bags of apple because whenever you get kids meals, they come with, like, you have to pick if you want apple or like mini oranges
and stuff.
Yeah, so we all picked that one and put it in the fridge for breakfast in the morning. Yeah, get into that. It's a lovely shot in that Hawaiian shirt, eating your food. Love it. Tom's finished. What is your opinion on Pepe's bill?
Yeah, it's really nice.
He ate everything.
If you're looking to eat some actual...
I'm gonna blur it out. If you're looking... Start again.
If you're looking to eat some actual food, then you should come here.
I know, look at this tiny water bottle that Adriana has. That is so cute. Does it fit in your bag?
Yeah, we have that little wall now, so we can just take that out of our bag.
That is very true. Braised.
We have got mini wolves in our room.
Ankle. Come on, Jungle Cruise, and it's dark. Happy Ever After just died, and we heard the song. We were like, but I've never been on Jungle Cruise. Sorry, who am I talking to? He just said, "Please speak to." I've never done Jungle Cruise in the dark. Ever. News are here, my
friend.
Very young.
front of Jungle Cruise. Watching the fireworks. Yeah, me too. It's such a goodie. When Ariel fell,
Ariel was in love. I got swimming.
Yes, no big deal. I want more.
Oh, there she is. I want to see. Yes, I do. Steps have you guys done today? Gemma's done 5,000.
I've done 17,000.
17,000? I don't have a... me and Tom have both done 17,000. I too have done 17,000.
Oh, this is going to be a test. You ready?
Hang on.
Right, you
got it.
Go.
Oh, that's a good hill. You go. We can't even tell you how hard the hills are with a chair. It's so steep. He parked here and then walked off. Do you want to stay here?
That's kind of cute.
We've just got off of Space Mountain, and let me tell you, it is more intense every time I do it.
I should not have gone there that.
The whole time I was like, is she okay?
I was not.
No, she wasn't. Won't be doing that one again. And we just booked Buzz, which I'm very excited for.
Buzz is... I would actually say that Buzz could be my favourite ride at Magic Kingdom.
I wouldn't say that was such a crazy thing to say. I wouldn't. I'd say it's brilliant.
Yeah. Maybe, I mean, Tron, now that we've been on Tron, Tron's up there, I would say. Because it was actually a really good time.
Tomorrowland is what I've been going on.
Tomorrowland is so much fun.
But it got a big
I am going to be honest with everybody. I am quite disheartened that I have not seen a stitch.
We haven't seen him all day.
All day.
The stage is empty. There's no sign of the man.
I've not seen a stitch or a Mickey.
I've not seen
Mickey. We have seen Mickey in the parade.
I've really, really, really enjoyed our evening here.
Yeah, me too. Like, I'm really glad that we came
so
back.
So much fun. I'm really glad we came back. And I'm glad that we watched the fireworks where we did.
Yes.
And I'm just glad that we can come here and just had a chill evening. No makeup on, ugly outfit.
Yeah.
Not that you've got an ugly outfit.
No, but like, but we didn't try. We came here without caring about what we look like.
And then tomorrow morning I can wake up and be ready for our
I have to go first.
That didn't work.
But basically, the way that the DAS works is that I have to tap first, and then
try it now. I impress
everyone else
confirm.
Has to tap afterwards.
Right. Oh, families. Okay, we're trying again.
Is it dead?
No. It needed a different angle from me.
This queue is one of my favourite queues. Let's see if I can get a DAS selection for Tomorrowland Speedway. That's really out of focus. Oh god, he's running with her. Never gonna focus. If I can get a DAS for Tomorrowland Speedway. But I don't know if we've left it too late. I'm gonna get it. There we go. DAS. Select all. Select the party. Confirm. God, doing this and walking is really difficult. Okay, we're here. Oh,
wonderful. Attention, space boat. If they ain't seen it, put your hands on like inside the space boat. Get your
gears. I'm not very good at this.
No, I'm not. Oh my god, my teeth! You're spinning on the whole way, yeah? 1430, 1460, you beat me. You're the winner today.
You need to exit though.
I did, I was telling her some little tricks. What are we? We are planetary pilots. Sounds good enough to me. Alright, I'm doing the pedal. She's doing the steering. Okay.
Okay, that's safe.
My magic man. No, go. My magic man is going crazy and I don't know why.
Wow.
Right, I think the movements are a bit drastic. I think they need to... Oh my gosh. Some of Adriana are ahead of us. My heart is, oh, if you lean on the back, my heart is racing with that. This is fun, this is lovely. I love the smell of the petrol so much. She's driving. When I hit my back on that, it really vibrates.
I did it, my
Look at the moon above Space Mountain! That is the most beautiful shot.
Get a good shot of my steering. Ready?
Oh my god! Right, go do it as horribly as you can.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, go.
Remain seated at all times. Keeping hands.
Look at that.
Oh god, I wish.
Look at
that's Tom. That greetings, space behind you looks travelers. Amazing.
Welcome aboard the People Mover, presented by Enterprise.
I'm shot Mark Five, the castle.
Your Tomorrowland.
Sorry,
and
keeping you
stars,
up.
Is there ever life? First up, Progress City. Walt Disney's amazing dream for a community of tomorrow. Did you know Progress City inspired Epcot? And a lot of the visionary ideas throughout Walt Disney World. There's even a tiny people mover.
You keep going, Tim. You're doing a great job.
Yeah.
On your right is Star Traders, home to the greatest goods in the galaxy. Except actual stars. Those are no longer stars.
Now approaching Tomorrowland Speedway and Tron Light Cycle Run.
Hey, Johnny, you might be able to see Space Mountain go past.
Mr. Tom Morrow, please contact Mr. Johnson in the control tower to confirm your flight to the moon. Thank you.
That's quite your day, guys. The Little Mermaid ride. When you go under the water and you're like
the bubble.
Yeah. Oh my god. What are you, Tom?
From Galaxy
M31. Please
what was your
favorite
part of the day?
The best part of my day was probably...
To your right is the Astro Orbiter.
I really like breakfast, but that was nice. Ride-wise, the first ride on Tron was crazy. I had so much fun.
You only had one?
Yeah.
What's your favorite part?
My favorite part of my day was fireworks. I would agree. Tron was the best ride.
Before I start today, we didn't finish yesterday's. We did that thing where you leave Magic Kingdom at like 11:30, get on the bus, and there were no seats, and it was dark on the bus, and I got home and we just got into bed and didn't do anything.
We were so tired. And
yeah.
We were not gonna turn the camera on.
No, we'd reached our point. But we had the most amazing evening in Magic Kingdom. I think it might have been like my favourite thing ever. We went around all of Tomorrowland. We managed to do so many rides. The wait times were pretty low. We did Space Mountain. What was that?
Oh
my god, that was so loud. It was just so much fun. We didn't watch the fireworks. We watched it from Jungle Cruise. We went on Jungle Cruise at night, which I've never done. And we just had a really nice chill evening and then got on that hectic Magic Kingdom bus home. But it was actually fine. And our bus drops us off at near our room first. So yeah. Thanks for watching yesterday's, and I'm literally about to start today's right now. Mousekeeping is coming, so I'm just going to put everything away, I think. I'll just put all the bits away before mousekeeping comes, it'll be fine.
It's an organised mess.
It's an organised mess, I just want to put the stuff away so that when they come, they don't have to move all of our stuff out of the way. So yeah, thanks so much for watching. Day one of the vlog. Woo!